All right, one more haul, and actually, there will be another one, sorry. So, here is the closest thing to a local scrapbook store I have. A haul from them. I'm sorry, that's not it. Sorry. This is from My Scraps and More online, and I will put a link down to them below. But definitely get on her mailing list, because she runs some good sales. So, jump right in. I got the Bella Boulevard. Let's see, this is cotton candy and punch. Cotton candy is nice and light, and punch chevron is, you know, the darker pink. Got the Land and Sea mini market stickers from October Afternoon's Travel Girl line. And I got the June Bug stickers. This came out with the American Crafts Mayberry. I really thought it was going to be, I have the charcoal version as well. I thought it was going to be the same foam, but it's not. It's chipboard, and they're kind of sugar coated is what it looks like. It's still very cute. It's Ladybug or Junebug font, and it's Ladybug color, so red. But I don't know. I kind of like to have it both ways, to tell you the truth. So the Simple Stories I Heart Summer Brads, and the Ellie Studio Saltwater Tabs. Let's see if it'll zoom in. Focus, there we go. The Glitz Uncharted Waters journaling stickers. She had these on sale. I kept passing these every time I bought the line, but for the price I paid, I really couldn't pass them by. I thought they would be, they're kind of high for what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 little journaling pieces. Kind of high, in my opinion, but they're a lot bigger than I thought they would be. So it's not bad. And I do like this. It's got a foil look to it. Like this one. Those both have that foil for that gold. So, yeah, it's not horrible, but I don't know if I'd buy them for every line. So this, I got the collection pack for the I Heart Summer Simple Stories line. So, jumping in. This is called Sunshine and Laughter. It's called Feel the Breeze. Got Porch Rules. I really love that. You could cut out all the different words. This is nice as well, though. Smooth Sailing. I think that's super cute. If my son goes fishing, I might have to use that. And then a nice dot. Daydream. I love that paper. But I also like this as well. It's just the Simple Basics has the same exact thing, but doesn't have the color to go with the line. This is called Hello Summer. Really cute yellow and white heart. The 3x4 journaling card elements. And I really like that one, of course. This is the 4x6 journaling card elements. And this will be the vertical 4x6 journaling cards elements. It's perfect for my niece. I swear she lives in flip-flops just about. The 4x4 quote and 6x8 photo mat elements. And this one is called 2x12 border and 4x12 title strip elements. So very cute. Turn around and see what it's called. This is the 6x12 page elements. And we have the Expressions cardstock stickers. And the Fundamentals cardstock stickers. And one of the main reasons I got the collection pack, instead of just buying a few of the papers I liked, is it comes with this. And these are transparent 4x6 transparencies. So you get two of each. You got the fish. Got the little heart banner with the heart that says summer lovin', and then the let us lay in the sun and count every beautiful thing we can see. So those were really super cute, and that's a lot of the reason why I got that. Normally I wouldn't get the element stickers. I mean, there's some cute ones, but I don't use a ton of them, but I really wanted that. So, October afternoon travel girl paper. So, this is called Journal. I really hate this size. October afternoon has some of the worst A sizes there are. And this one's called a Postcard. Room Key. Tonal, not really a tonal tone, but kind of. Then cut apart pieces. I really love this. Passport. Love that. Hate that. Directions. Very cute. I like that it's kind of subtle, so even in a small strip, it won't really overwhelm. That. Mix tape. And I do like, hope this can focus really well, that all of this is patterned. Really, I think she's the only thing that's not patterned. Even the dog has a little bit of a pattern to it. But it has all kinds of different cities. New York. It's probably the only one I'm going to end up using. At least for the time being. And then a nice polka dot. Subway token. Kind of an airmail stripe. And then, of course, subway tokens. And I really like this paper. I'll probably use this for a flight. Plane ticket. I like the plane listings that it has. And then the cute airplane. Guidebook. Nice map print. And then a nice chevron. Train case. Don't really care for that side, but I do like the orange triangles. And I got two of this one. Thought it would make a good background, but that is a lot busier than I thought it would be. So this is called Camera Bag. Got the cute cameras. Another piece of Pebbles Lakeside. And this one is called Canoe. I really got it for that nice stripe side. And Allison Craft's composition in color called Master Plan. I mean, this is nice, but I really like the map. And the Adrian Lohman, I don't know how you pronounce her name, Plum Seed Collection from Webster's Pages. This one's called Lattice. This is an old Bella Boulevard collection called Making the Team. Since my niece is going to be doing the volleyball, I'll need things like game day and final score and cute little things like that. And I do like the white. I love their alphabets, but a lot of times the colors I'm just not really crazy about, so the white will definitely be able to be used. This is also from Making the Team called Volleyball. It has all kinds of little volleyball print with all kinds of sayings and a rather wild other side. This one's called Cute Cuts. So, got all their cute little... I do like the volleyball over there and things like Recipe for Success. And a very nice polka dot. This is from Ellie Studio Serendipity, the treasure paper. And also from Serendipity is Cherish. And this is from Ellie Studio Cameron, Happy Moments. Another Lily B Design pinwheel collection called Cartwheels. Another from Pinwheel called Picnic Basket. I do like that it has the print over and over, and I just love this print. And this is Ellie Studio Saltwater called Penance. And this is Ellie Studio Cameron. And it is called Evidence. And it's really cute. If you were doing like a party that had like a spy theme for your child, this would be super cute to cut out and have little, put on treat bags or something. That'd be adorable. And this is also Ellie Studio Saltwater Pinwheels. Lily B Design pinwheel collection called Cherry Blossom. And another Lily B pinwheel called Jump Rope. And I think I actually already have this, but I really love that side. And I love this paper. Favorite from the LA Studio collection, Saltwater. Has that kind of confetti look all the way down it with the grid. Gorgeous. I mean, that's nice as well, but I'll definitely be using that for a background. And this is LA Studio Cameron called High Five. And these are actually the same designs that are, well, I know, let's see, I think this is fine. And maybe something else. Some of these are on the stamp set, which I do have coming to me from Cameron. And then a gorgeous overall star print. I love, blah, 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 this paper. It's got, of course, the washed out kind of vintage look. It's got things like summertime fun, out in the hot, hot sun, daydreaming away, something like that. And that's also very nice. This is also from Cameron, I do believe. Anyways, a grid with the nice arrows at the bottom and a cut apart all kinds of letters and numbers. Oh, it's called Letters and Numbers. Tone on tone stripe. This is from Saltwater, called Memo. I think this is probably from Cameron. Turn it over and see. Yes, it's called Big Dots. And I like this a lot better in person than I did on the screen. Okay, this is Lily B Design. The name of the paper is Sprinklers, and it is from the Pinwheel Collection. And LA Studio Saltwater, called Polka Dots. Love this. LA Studio Cameron, called The Best. So very cute. And this does kind of gradate, so it has like a gradient. So it starts dark, light, and then goes back to a darker. And then I got a few from Fancy Pants Park Bench. This one's called Pond. It's called Park Walk. Paddle Boat. And the last one is another from that Plum Seed collection called Plum Tree. And I got it for that. And this has a gorgeous linen texture. Yeah, you can see it. There we go. Gorgeous texture. And last thing is the I Heart Summer Simple Stories Snap cut apart or cut sheets. I don't remember what exactly it's called. What was that? Snap cuts. We got Hello Sunshine, a cute 3x4 heart, Live, Laugh, Play, gorgeous heart, polka dot, green 4x6, kind of the air vent look, the I Heart Summer, and just hearts. And of course I could have cut those on my silhouette, but I really like that it's already coordinated and everything's ready to go. And that is all for this haul. Thanks for watching. Bye.